Was there a leap year in 1700, 1800, and 1900? The years 1700, 1800, and 1900 were not leap years. According to the rules of the Gregorian calendar, a year is a leap year if it is divisible by 4, but centuries must also be divisible by 400. Since 1700, 1800, and 1900 are not divisible by 400, they were not leap years.